garden.
Sorry, his suffering is done. Not words true. Momentous times are upon us.
Guess I'm taking the long way. Fuck! There's gotta be some other way around.
Ah! okay, Blake.
Jess! Come back!
How the fuck do I get out of here?
No! No! Let go! Fuck!
Give him to us!
Let us have him!
Fuck off! God damn it! No!
Ah, praise God and his prophet now. Praise God. Forgive me, Lord. But I have to be sure. Open his mouth, Nick.
Swallow it.
There you go. God, please, let him be one. He's a mark. He's pure. He is the Skull Messiah. You halfwit dog's cut! He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings, immaculate as a newborn. He will give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh in Holy Communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. See? We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this! Please!
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us in our salvation after the end.
A gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. We suffered a long time waiting on you. Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait! 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 Ah! Ah! Ah!
So bad, was it? What's this? Nick, hand me that. Is it a camera? A record? Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a poor, festering wound. I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang him up.
No!
You are alive.
No, no, no!
You are alive.
Thank you.
fuck. Fuck me. Oh, fuck, that hurts.
Thank you.
How many corpses did you pick over? I keep coming back earlier. What the fuck? Is that a phone?
God, you're alive. I need you to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
Ugh!